time to go and get your balls so that we can practice and warm up our hands and get our eyes in. That's what you say, you get your eye in with your ball before we start complicating it and adding your cone or your funnel to the activities and practicing that. So, boys and girls, let's start nicely. Take your ball and let's roll it in between our That's what the little one's doing. You guys are not so little anymore. You know, open your hands a little bit further apart from each other. And we're going to throw our ball from hand to hand. Your eyes are going to watch your ball so that you don't drop it. Have nice spider hands so that you can catch it nicely. So mums and dads, here we are crossing the midline. And obviously, eye-hand coordination is very important here too. So let's go. Let's do it 10 times together. Count with me. Going. If you drop it, it's okay. You start again. 7, 8, 9, 10. Great. Okay, so now let's take our balls and let's throw it up and down. You should be sitting down. We're not standing up so that we can just practice this before we make it too complicated. So you can throw it up and catch 10 times. 1. Keep going. 7, keep your eyes on the ball. 8, 9, 10. How did you go? All good. Right, now let's drop and catch our balls. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. How's it going? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great! Boys and girls, keep your balls because now we're going to move our bodies and our balls together. We are going to move and stretch our bodies up to the sky. On your tippy toes, boys and girls, and come down, 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 and bang your ball on the floor. Hold them tight. Remember, they're naughty little mice. And up, 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 up again, and down on the floor, and bang your ball on the floor. Then, boys and girls, you're going to put your ball in between your feet and hold them really, really tight. So here we go. Between your feet. Put your hands behind your back and sit up nicely. Use your tummy muscles. And we're going to squeeze our balls and go up, 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 and down, 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 down. And do that movement a few times while we're holding them nice and tight. You will feel your legs burning and your tummy's burning, as well as your arms, as you support your back and sit up nice and straight. So, let's do it with the music and see just how clever you are. Hold them tight and up. Good job.